exchange your soul. Fortunately, you didn't mention anything about immortality. Each of your deaths is enjoyable, but even more so is the choice I'll let you make now. Go, little puppet, and see you again in 666 years. So that was the end example of a small event. Sorts of effects and events throughout the game. A covenant of nuns has started meowing like cats. It's spreading to the village. Why should I care? The nuns get meowing for ages. The Eastern Baronies are at war again. Their population is crossing our frontier as we speak. Welcome them. Scientist friends from the West in your cabin. We discovered an unknown body in the dungeon. Its hands are missing. Shall we reinforce the garrison? They're useless. We discovered another body in the dungeon. People are getting nervous and ask for more security. No. Woof. Woof. Rex invites you to follow him. All right. Woof. Rex brings you. Precisely how your decisions affect the kingdom. Is it a gift or a maledict? I know the killer of the dungeon. It's the wicked executioner. I believe you. Me. Violence is my job.
Regans.
My lord, we should appear at the castle's window. The people are eager to see us. No. The harvest has been fantastic, my lord. Feed the people. Your fortress is too weak. We need to build a tower. No. My lord, the king of the west is visiting us. Delightful.
What's that?
We should organize a grand dinner. No. The king of the west was preparing an attack on one of our provinces. Shall we send?
What's that?
My lord, would you like to hunt some wild pigs? Sure.
But what might you do?
The hunt was a success. We should have a very fine banquet tonight. Give the food to the people. We discovered yet another body. I'm Lady Lena. I can help you understand the laws of nature and the limits of humankind.
I would like to open a couple of shops for my wares and charms. No. The peasants are revolting. Large groups of people are ransacking the capital. Your army is overwhelmed. Yes.
to